Recorded Books presents An Easter Basket Filled with Love, Sharing the Joy and Grace of Jesus by Susan Jones. Illustrated by Lee Holland. Read by Christina Moore. As Duckling stretches to shake off sleep, she spots the very special countdown. "Can you believe it's just one more day until Easter?" exclaims Mama Duck. "Is your basket decorated for the celebration? How special to find it filled with little gifts of love from all our friends in the forest on Easter morning."
"I put the final touches on yesterday," Duckling says. "Do you like it?"
"I love it," says Mama Duck. "May I see your forest map homework you were working on, too?" Duckling starts toward her schoolwork, but stops suddenly as she sees her map in ruins. She forgot to put it in a safe place from the rain overnight, even though Mama had reminded her. "I'll ask your teacher if you can try again," says Mama in a comforting but stern voice. "Don't forget to pick the berries that we want to share in our friends' Easter baskets," she reminds. As Duckling joins her friends, they begin to describe how they decorated their Easter baskets.
"Mine is the most special basket ever," Duckling blurts out, getting caught up in the excitement.
Then she sees the hurt faces of her friends. Suddenly realizing how it sounded to put her basket above theirs, Duckling bursts into tears and runs off. Nothing is going right today. Duckling winds up in her favorite quiet place, a berry patch on the edge of the forest. Warmed by the sun, she eats a few too many berries and falls asleep. As Duckling wakes, she realizes that she doesn't have enough time to pick berries for the baskets like Mama wanted. Mama will worry if she's not home soon. When Duckling arrives back at the pond, Mama rushes to her.
"I was worried. I ruined everything today," Duckling says with tears in her eyes. "I messed up my homework, hurt my friends' feelings, and have nothing to add to the Easter baskets."
"Why don't we say our bedtime prayers and share it all with God?" suggests Mama. As Duckling starts to settle in, Mama reminds, "Did you put your basket out for the celebration?"
"Who will fill my basket after all the ways I messed up today?" Duckling says sadly.
"You might be surprised," says Mama.
"I'll put it out in the celebration circle, just in case."
The next morning, Mama nudges Duckling awake to head to the Easter morning celebration. In the distance, they can see all their forest friends and baskets overflowing with gifts of love. Duckling slows as they get close to the gathering.
"Go ahead," Mama urges.
Duckling heads straight to her friends, saying,
"I'm so sorry." "We all mess up sometimes," says Little Bunny. "Let's go see your basket. I want you to see the special picture of us I tucked in." "You still put a gift in my basket?" Duckling says, surprised. "Of course, my friend," says Little Bunny.
Mama smiles wide. "See how God blesses us with gifts of love and friendship, even when we may not feel we deserve them? That's what Easter is all about, the gift of Jesus and His grace and forgiveness." Together, the forest friends cheer.
"Thank you, Jesus. You are the best gift."
The end.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.